this championship Range. Event. My name's John. This is round Range. One. Now, keep your head about you. You're going to need to fire on all cylinders today. Let's start this off in style. Put that one right up the middle. What do you say? That was a good one. Second shot here on the first. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf.
Get up. Carry. All right. I'll take that.
Okay, here's our third shot. Here's a look for birdie. This putt's good so far. And that was a nice little birdie. One under for the round. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Nicely done. And this one's about 130 yards away.
Be good.
Heading for the green.
That's it.
Oh, yeah, that's going to do just fine. Great work. Looking pretty good.
Funny.
Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your second in a row of birdies. Managed to bring things down to two under after that one. And what will happen on the third? Let's find out.
Stay out of that bunker. Just stay out of that bunker. There it is.
That'll do nicely. And from here, we're looking at about 230 yards or so.
Shit.
This approach is heading right at the pin.
Softly.
Oh no, water.
Shoot.
Here's your fourth shot.
The opposite.
Might not have hit this one enough.
Be lucky.
A little off on that approach, but that's okay. And this is your fifth shot. All right, let's drop this one in for the double bogey. Get in there. And I know you know, but this is triple bogey coming up here. Okay, next hole coming up. And after that one, you are sitting at one over par. Careful out there, the wind's blowing right to left. think this might need to sit. Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot. And from 22 feet out. Oh, it could be.
Yeah.
Jeez. And you've got this left for par on this one. That'll do. And you're one over par currently. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. Good little shot there. This is about 160 to the pin.
Be good. Get there. You bounce.
Safely on the green. 15 feet to the cup from here.
Stay up.
Ugh, just going right by the hole. And let's see what the scorecard says.
Yeah.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Here we go. Par 5 coming up. Tee shot's looking fairway bound. Here we go, 225 yards or so away.
I'll be good. It's all good. Sit down. Back around.
And it looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. And this is for a bird with big wings. Eagle putt coming up.
Get in. Yes.
There we go.
Come on, let's go. Let's make a round.
Okay, one under par on your round. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Should be a good result off the tee here. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. That didn't hit the mark, did it? Setting up for our third shot. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Well, it's heading towards the hole. There's your par. After that one, you'll stay at one under. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the eighth hole.
Need 7 or 8.
Beautiful swing. Nice work. That was some good golf. Nice job. That's the birdie there. Okay, and you're down to 2 under par. my goodness, you lit it up on that drive. Just absolute power. And from here, we're looking at about 195 yards or so to the pin. Nice. This one's about 22 feet to the cup. Ooh, tough break. All you got to do is put that in the hole for par. All right. Solid putt. For this one.
Stay right.
This one looks like it'll play.
Stay right.
Sorry about that. I call it like I see it. And I didn't see that rough coming. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. That's a safe shot. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Oh, come on, get in. 3 feet left. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. Okay, so that's gonna keep you at 2 under for the round. Picked up, it's going left to right. Beauty of a swing there.
That's it. It's awfully.
Good job. We're on the green. 14 feet to the cup from here. Oh, it's getting there.
Please.
Oh, man. Okay, tap this one on in.
Dang it.
Nice tap in for the par on this one. Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day. Here's a par 5. Let's see what you can do with it. Oh, man, there's a drive. Just smashed it. And from the fairway sand.
Stay.
Well, that won't do, will it? Be careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. Nice shot. Another green in regulation. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? Okay, here's a par putt. All right, let's head to the next. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. That drive was fierce. And here's our second shot on the 13th.
Nice.
sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie.
Get in there.
Give me a break. All right, let's finish this hole out. Okay, let's take a look at the leaderboard and see where everyone's standing at the moment. And currently sitting at 2 under par. Best of luck to you on this par 4. Oop, someone's feeling bold. This is nice. Look at this. Drive in the green and got a putt for eagle coming up. That's all right. And here's a look for eagle. Oh, this one could drop. No, that was tough. A little bit too hard on that one.
No way.
Nice putt. That's your fourth birdie of the day.
Oh, I thought I
was down. All right, you brought things down to 3 under after that hole. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out.
Be perfect. What's up?
That'll do for the approach. And about 14 feet to go. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. See what happens here. We got a long par 4 for this one. That's not going to be good. And let's get out of this beach here. All right, back up into this fairway. Let's set our sights on the green. This putt is about 11 feet.
Gosh.
It could be a good one. That's in there for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 under. This one is a par 3. Beautiful swing.
Be perfect.
Nice stroke. We're on the green. And this one is for the bird.
Good.
This one's on a good line.
Yes.
Shaping up out here. Oh. That's birdie number 6 on the day. And after that one, you're 5 under par. Wind is blowing left to right.
No.
Looking fine from the tee here.
Yeah.
Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. Five strokes from the lead. Little play. 8-footer here in front of us. Looking good.
Yes, sir.
And your birdie putt